artists together on seclosounds.org.
Good afternoon, it's Sean here live on Seclo Sounds Community Radio for Milton Keynes. We're with you right through till 6 o'clock this evening. Paul will be joining us very shortly. And we're taking you through till 6 o'clock, keeping an eye on the weather and the traffic and everything else. Thanks to everybody who got in touch, making sure I was all right last night. The voice is just about back. Should last me the next 2 hours, okay, let's hope. And we're going to play some fantastic music this afternoon like this. Starting off with the one and only Blow Monkeys and Digging Your Sea. Welcome along. Good afternoon, Milton Keynes. It's Sean here on Seclo Sounds Community Radio for Milton Keynes Drive Time, live through till 6 o'clock. My voice is just about back. Oh, terrible yesterday. So much pollen. Oh, But thank you to everybody who sent me a little note saying, get well. That was very kind of you. And those of you who said it was much better without me, well, I'm sorry, I'm back. That was the Blow Monkeys. Now, don't forget, on Monday's show, we're interviewing Dr. Robert from the Blow Monkeys. We'll be playing again a couple more tracks from their new album, which is absolutely phenomenal. This is not a band that lives inside a nostalgia bubble, let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen. They are moving out into new areas. And I am so looking forward to speaking to Dr. Robert around about 4:15 on Monday's show. So if you've got any questions you want to ask or any of their particular songs you want to play, let us know. Use our Twitter feed at Drive1055 and we'll get those on the air for you. Also bringing you up to date today, last night, you've probably seen the press coverage in the local press here in Milton Keynes. Anna Berry's amazing fake plastic trees installation was there for only 2 hours in this one of the more unused underpasses over towards Campbell Park. This beautiful thing, you sort of saw it from a distance, this shimmering on the thing, and 2,000 strands of plastic all sort of plaited, hung down, light shone through it. In the rain, it looked amazing. And then within each strand were little photographs that people have sent in of happy memories of Milton Keynes and also of the Midsummer Oak. And then right in the centre of it all was a piece of the actual Midsummer Oak sort of suspended from the ceiling as well. And it was just beautiful and magical. And I managed to get a couple of interviews down there. Vanessa, the Stony Bard, was there. We recorded a special poem she wrote literally as she arrived there. She'd written a poem previously, but was so struck by this site, she wrote a poem there. And then we'll hopefully have that on tomorrow's show as well. And also we caught up with Anna Berry herself and talked about the thing. Beautiful piece of artwork. Absolutely fantastic. This is why I love Milton Keynes. Things like that. Anyway, we normally oak ourselves back to the 60s at this point, but what about the 60s with an amazing cover version? This is Aretha Franklin's version of Dark End of the Street.
The dark end of the street, that's where we always meet, hiding in shadows where we don't belong.
about that? And that is awesome. Aretha Franklin in the Dark End of the Street. In case you've been locked away in an office all day today and you've missed the comings and goings, today's been a day kind of going, gone type of day. Going, Japanese Emperor Akihito is going to resign, abdicates at the end of the year. Going, Len Goodman is going to be going from Strictly as the lead judge. And gone, David Cameron has resigned as Prime Minister. By the end of the show today, we may even have a new Prime Minister in Theresa May. We will keep an eye on all those things for you this afternoon, and we'll keep you up to date as what's happening. Let's have a quick look at the weather forecast. This evening, isolated showers continue overnight, especially in the west of our region. It'll continue rather chilly. The odd patch of mist is possible around dawn, but it will quickly clear. Temperatures down to around about 10 degrees, which is lovely for sleeping, I think. Thursday, isolated showers dying away quickly to give a fine start to the day with light winds and plenty of warm sunshine. Some cloud will bubble up in the afternoon, but it should remain dry. Temperatures around about 22 degrees. If you're going to be pegging out, tomorrow's the day, okay? Pegging out Thursday. Look for the weekend. Rather cloudy and breezy on Friday, but staying dry. Cloudy and breezy again on Saturday, but most parts dry. And dry again on Sunday with warm sunny spells, variable cloud and light winds, which sounds perfect weather to me if you're coming down to the Milton Keynes Bike Show at the stadium, which is on Sunday. We've got a great team of presenters from Seclo going to be broadcasting through the day there from starting around about 10 o'clock. I'm going to be there and Paul's going to be there around about between 12 and 2. We'll be going to be taking your dedications. Come and say hello, come and have a picture taken with our Seclo Sounds pop-up sign. It's very exciting. You can be there too. So hey, it's not just the old classic singers like Aretha Franklin who could do a cracking cover version. How about ruining it right up to date? Sia, have a listen to this version of California Dreaming. Safe home.